right? Depending on how big the student is and how old they are, depends on how many times I make them, what type of tire I make them flip. But I know she can do this, and she's going to do this three times. Usually she does it twice. We're going to go for three flips. All right, now she needs a lot of support. Let's go.
All right.
This is it. This is over.
Come here.
Test without knowing what you're doing in every stage of the way. Like, if I just threw somebody in there, fuck, who watches the UFC?